ask me, my audiologist, I'm still trying to figure out, am I really, really lucky, or are these things really, really good?
Braden's future is bright because he's just like any average 2-year-old. He can hear, he can communicate just like everyone else.
Jillian's favorite sound is definitely music. Any type of music. She dances, she wiggles, she jumps.
I was willing to accept anything at that point I was at to be able to hear something. But I wasn't prepared for it to be as good as it is.
Avery's favorite sound is music. She loves music. Dancing, singing. She has a song about her ears. We gotta get her to sing it.
I got two ears. I got two ears. Now I can't hear you.